In this video, we have to find the remainder of 3 power 2000 when it is divided by 13. So we have to divide 3 power 2000 by 13. So we need to think any x such that 3 power x is equivalent to 1 or minus 1 mod 13. And we can easily think that 3 power 3 is equal to 27, and 27 is 13 times 2 plus 1. That means it is equivalent to 1 mod 13. So we get 3 power 3 is equivalent to 1 mod 13. And if A is equivalent to B mod C, then A power n is equivalent to B power n mod C. So here, if we raise both sides to the power 666, then 3 power 3 power 666 will be equivalent to 1 power 666 mod 13, and it is 3 power 3 times 666 is 1998 is equivalent to 1 power 666 will be 1 mod 13. And if A is equivalent to B mod C, then A times M will be equivalent to B times M mod C. So if we multiply by 3 power 2 both side, then 3 power 2 times 3 power 1998 will be equivalent to 3 power 2 times 1 mod 13, and it is 3 power 2 plus 1998 is 2000 is equivalent to 9 times 1 is 9 mod 13. So the remainder, it will be equal to 9. Remainder is 9.